Okay, second run now.
Réveille-toi. Réveille-toi.
May as well do this now during the cutscenes, add the chat in. Somehow.
I'm
not even sure what people use to add the chat. Their streams. I'll put this like... I don't know, right here.
Place la tablette Sheikah sur le terminal.
Laisse-la t'ouvrir la voie.
Laisse-la t'ouvrir la voie.
Because the first, like, two parts of this is, like, first two shrines have a lot of cutscenes, so I can do, like, a lot of stuff. Even though it's, like, 10 minutes.
Tu es notre lumière. Celle qu'Hyrule avait perdue. Va. Mets-toi en route.
I didn't mean, I jumped early, so it doesn't really. Squirrel. It's a squirrel. I see a boar too. Scared it away.
Dirige-toi vers le lieu que t'indique la carte de la tablette Sheikah.
I got like 4 arrows. Oh. so many animals. Too bad we don't get to kill any of them. Don't save the animals. Thank you, Linky. Although technically I am ahead of world record at this point. World record for Amiibolus. Just because of language. I see what they did there. Kappa captures. I'll see. Bit. It's too slow. I didn't get to switch weapons again. Oh, I've installed it on OBS. Which means I'm gonna have to stop, like, just run in order to, like, do it, I think. Okay. At the end of this run, I'll install it. That was weird memory. I've only seen, like, I don't like jumping over that because I think it's kind of useless. I always thought it would make... Stop climbing, dude! I always thought it was, like, slightly slower. Jumped over it. Because walking on water, if you're not too far deep in it, it's like the same speed. Like, either 3.5 seconds or 4 seconds. Maybe a little. I need to be a little bit more right when I climb up the rocks. Have to save all the friends. Don't snipe me. I have horrible aim, so don't. Do anything. I forgot to switch my weapon. I need to do it, like, bomb split. But yeah, I also... Just 2.5 seconds, that's surprising. But, like, I also started a new profile. In fact, I should have switched profiles. I wanted to play this game a little bit casually. In case I, like, Guess I'm like salty, I could just go to my casual file and just play for like 10 minutes or something. Because I just cannot get runs in when I'm salty. Or angry.
Hey.
And it worked last time, so we'll see. Okay, switch to weapon. I wasted time. Okay. Nice. But what I was gonna do. I thought I threw it against the wall. I'm like, oh, shrimp. Bomb's gonna blow up late. Just barely. But that was still fine. Kind of want to just barely. I could switch shields. No. Alright. Made small mistakes which cost me which cost me 2.4 seconds on my best. But losing just 2 seconds is not bad at all. I'm not gonna come. To be honest. It's better than last run. It'll definitely be better than last run. If I. When I get the. It's this snowboarding down. I think that's the main factor, plateau. Snoopy. Okay, that was really good. Could have been better, but that was really good. Jumping could have been better. Got to go now? Alright. Thanks, Linky, for watching. And thanks for your good luck. Have a good day, my friend. I need to get that. That's what I need to get. But that'll take a little bit of. I felt really good though. Point 2 seconds off my Claude. He just suddenly stops. He's not supposed to suddenly stop, like, not sure why. Jump. That was pretty fast. Never give up. That is my motto. Technically stealing Naruto's motto. Thank you.
Hey.
Really good line. Letter PB of 2302. That's still pretty. Oh my god. I was 1 minute ahead. And I choked it, dude. I choked it. I'm mad when I'm not. Jesus. Oh, Orchestra, I was comparing to my Sum of Best. My Sum of Best was a 4209. So I was behind my Sum of Best by like 33 seconds.
Yeah.
That's still freaking good. I was behind my summer best by 33 seconds. That's pretty good. Then I glotted like 2 times. Are you gonna move, Gannon? Oh, when I was doing that stun lock, oh, I was so nervous. A little bit too far away. Yeah, I got him to not move. If you like stand perfectly behind him, he'll not move. It makes it easier. Oh, I missed. Nah, that was bad. I lost like 3 seconds. Yeah. Wait, wait.
Link, regarde sur sa tête.
When's she gonna stop working?
C'est l'essence maintenant, Link.
Whatever.
Take that!
That was so close. I could have not keep it though. Jesus, though, I was a minute ahead. Yeah, I actually gained time during Blights. Oh my god.
J'étais avec toi depuis le début, à chacun de tes pas. J'ai vu tes efforts, tes succès, tes combats. C'est pourquoi je savais. J'en étais certaine. Je savais que tu affronterais Ganon et que tu en sortirais vainqueur. Link, héros d'Hyrule.
Just look at this.
Sois mille fois remercié.
You can see at this.
Est-ce que tu te
souviens de moi? I was plus 36 seconds. I was plus 4 seconds at Blightstone. I was minus 20 seconds on my sum of best at Enter Blights. Like, dang. The beginning was pretty good. Like, really good. Had a really solid plateau. The only main mistakes... I made small mistakes, very, very small mistakes in, like... Enter Blight Split. Those were, like, very, very small mistakes. But then I did really well. On Blights? Well, kind of. Still... Which I could have gained. I lost like... 15, 17-ish seconds. On my sum of best there. The knight choked. Calamity Ganon. And I lost... Like... 15, 20... Like 30 seconds. I lost, like, essentially a minute within those 2 splits. This could have been a 42:01 or something. That would have been insane. But yeah. A PB'd. My start, that start I just had, that'll be really hard to beat. I didn't think I would get sub 40 soon. At least now I can go back to playing anime again. Because I was gonna keep going until I PB'd. And I PB'd now. One thing I have to work on though. Actually, I really need to look at world record and stuff. Because that's one thing I really haven't done. But yeah, I think this is it for me. Let's see who to host. I'm so close. I could have easily kept it right there, but I choked. I was so close. I was so close, dude. I was so close. Oh my god. I just realized how close I was. Even if it wouldn't have been Amiibo List holder, like, I would have been plus 5 seconds on him or something. If I didn't choke. I'm gonna host Boomer, he's an awesome guy. And I shall see you guys maybe later today or just tomorrow. Tomorrow I might not have work because of all this rain, so. Even more grinding, I guess. But yeah. Thanks for watching, guys, and hope you stay tuned for more future earns. Oh, close. Oh my God.